Yo, what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is JokeyJell74 here, bringing you guys more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, and welcome to the kickoff of Season 5.2. Yes, guys, we ended up being resetted after that last game that I showed you guys on Monday. The reason why we got reset is because I got IP boot on the previous one where I lost 3-0, and then we lost the last one 14-7. Now, that last game, I admit it, that was all my fault on offense. On defense, though, I need to spread around besides the 4-6 normal and the 4-3 wide. It's just that, I don't know, I was just really in a small box on defense, so lately I've been practicing off-screen against the computer and maybe against some head-to-head matches, which I will not show here because they were pretty much terrible. But I think I kind of figured out something against a single-back bun, so I might use it later on in future games, guys, after this one, though, because this one's pre-recorded. Because in this gameplay also, guys, you can be able to see Bo Jackson is still my starter, because if you guys look at Bo Jackson at this point, he is 80 overall. So yeah, this is kind of pre-recorded, but I'm still willing to put it up because you know, I had a lot of setbacks and, you know, whatever. So yeah, it's still gonna go up. Season 5.2 kickoff is for sure gonna be a successful gameplay for you guys, and for sure you guys are gonna like it. So let's move on to the gameplay. And this gameplay, guys, my opponent. Alright, now this is what pisses me off. You guys have known this since forever. Every time an opponent has a good player and he doesn't do good with it, I get pissed off. Because I'm like, dude, give the fucking player over to me. If you don't know how to use it, give it to me. Because I really need those kind of players. And let me tell you guys who he had. He had Amon Green. Amon Green is 97 overall, ground and pound. And this guy was using it like crap. Now I'm like, bruh. Just now, seriously, he had a terrible O-line. That's why he couldn't run the ball against me. There were several times where I actually got tackled for a loss, but I'm not gonna show it here because it's gonna take like over 6 minutes of footage of, like, in total, maybe like even seven. It was supposed to be 7 minutes, but I took off all the tackle for our losses. So yeah, you're gonna be able to see some few of them, though. But still, like, if you don't have a good O-line to back up your good running back, of course you're not gonna get any kind of runnage. So yeah, that's the problem of this guy. He had a good running back, a hell of a running back, Amon Green, but yet he didn't do crap. Another thing he had was the receiving unit. He did have Andre Johnson, and that's it. On tight end, I believe he had a legend. On defense, not a lot of them stood up because that whole defensive lineman was weak. I was running like crazy. My passing offense was amazing, and I was like, God damn, this guy's making me look like an all-star. So and by the way, look at this one right here, the little glitchy ass push off of 31, he just glitchily moved in. It was just bullshit. And this one, oh my god, Demaryius Thomas, are you kidding me, man? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, I jumped out of my seat on that one. Good thing my internet didn't disconnect that point, but I was like, are you kidding me, Demaryius? That could have been a touchdown all the way. I would have responded back with a badass touchdown too. So yeah, more about the gameplay, guys, is that you know, most of the time my offense has been the fault of my losses, but lately I've been concentrating more on passing, and it has been going on a lot better. You should be able to see that a bunch of times in this gameplay, but I'm still not satisfied because I believe this guy didn't have any kind of secondary going on. I mean, my running back Bo Jackson was running everybody over, my receivers were getting way too open, so I was like, you know what, this is just practice. So I was willing to call in new plays here and there, so you're able to see some new passing plays and plays that you haven't seen before on previous gameplays. Maybe at this show, I'm not. I actually cut them out, so yeah. But still, they were good gameplays. They were good plays, by the way. As you can see, he is, Amon Green, the master, 97 overall from Green Bay Packers. And bam, he gets scared of the linebacker. How can he drop that one? I was like, God damn, might as well not sign Amon Green after this. After seeing that, I'm like, for sure he doesn't have catching in traffic. So I ended up backing off, and it's Bo Jackson with the most nastiest juke of all time. That has to be the nastiest run, man. I wasn't even trying to score because look at the time. There's like at least 2 minutes to go. And I was like, oh my god, how the fuck, Bo Jackson? How the hell did you even do that? I can't wait to sign in Jamal Charles on my team, man. So yeah, I ended up scoring. Score is currently 7-28. Guy ended up passing. And by the way, guys, I will freaking dismiss Reed. He sucks at zone coverage. God damn, that has to be the worst rising star of all time. There's just no way this guy can cover that guy. And by the way, look at this extra point. How the heck, man? I was like, fuck you, asshole. So for 15-28, cutting in another play just to run on the time. 2nd and 10. Demaryius Thomas jukes the shit out of this guy, runs it all the way for a touchdown. A touchdown that I wasn't even trying to do, but might as well just take it all the way just to show it as here as a highlight. So yeah, I wasn't trying as hard to score. He just fucking scored. So I ended up winning the game 35-15, guys. Season 5.2 is on the way with a win. And after this, guys, I believe I got to do an offseason because I was just testing out my roster, see if it actually still works. So it still works, but I believe I still need to upgrade some cornerbacks. You know, Charles Tillman or whoever have that. Rasheen Mathis, I believe, he needs to get replaced. Antonio Cromartie, he needs to get replaced. You guys saw that one touchdown where the receiver went into a crow route. He got his ass burned. So, yeah, the cornerback's going to go. The offensive lineman still need an upgrade. The defensive lineman, still need to get rid of Jadeveon Clowney. He hasn't been doing anything lately. So, yeah, there's going to be a lot of replacements coming up, guys. So, if you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, make sure you leave a like on the videos to show your support on the series, because for sure most of you guys like it. So, yeah, subscribe for more, guys. You guys want to see...